ISIS conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda,
Bin Laden's dead. Bin Laden's dead.
Once again, reminded that America can do whatever we set our minds to. That is the story of our history and our history. Whether it's the pursuit of prosperity for our people, or the struggle for equality for all our citizens, our commitment to stand up for our values abroad, to make the world a safer place.